display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 The bromance between the Goblin and Grim Reaper lives on. See also, 13 new dramas premiering this July. On July 10th, Lee Dong-wook took to his Instagram to thank Gong Yoo, who sent a coffee truck to the set of Lee Dong-wook's newest drama, Life. Not only did he show his support through the generous gift, but Gong Yoo also prepared hilarious banners. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. One of them reads, "I see you're wearing quite an unrefined coat," from Gong Blin, while another Instagram-themed photo says, "High ratings. I will shift all the bad energy to the guy wearing the depressing coat, so I hope, life, at the very least, will have a happy ending this way." At the top, a third banner reads, "What's so important about past lives, whether you're a Grim Reaper or a doctor," with a picture of Gong Yoo exclaiming, "HMPH. I still hate you," and another phrase, "I sent coffee first." 1-0. Lee Dong-wook showed his gratitude with an equally witty response by bowing to the coffee truck and writing, "You who seems indifferent but is warm-hearted," in his caption. Gong Yoo and Lee Dong-wook previously starred in the hit drama Goblin, where they received a lot of love for their fantastic chemistry as Kim Shin and Wang Yeo respectively. Lee Dong-wook's new drama, Life, will premiere on July 23rd. Source 1, 2.